You're up late again. It's fine. I was already up anyway. Nothing. You need me for something? What's wrong? What's the name of the show? And what channel is it on? You're a terrible liar. And I'm fine. It's just a minor cold. Out with it. What do you need? I happen to have time off tomorrow. I'll swing by your office then. Okay. Okay. Still a few more hours before work starts. Go get some sleep. Everything's going according to plan. Still a dummy, huh? You're here. Do I look like a weak invalid? Turn around. Need a hand? Be careful. I'm not taking care of you if you burn your hand. Thank you. It's a bit bland. Why? Dummy, I was joking. It's delicious. You look happy. Is it because you're glad I finished everything? Now, tell me what's troubling you. This should inspire you. I was on a medical show in the US and kept the materials. You can always come to me if you have any questions. Just believe in yourself, no matter what people say about the show. You can make it work. As a member of the science community, I believe in you. You don't need to thank me. Actually, I should thank you for cooking for me. What's wrong? Why are you so earnest today? Focus on the peel. You have to hold the knife like this. You're too superstitious. You can't produce a good scientific show with that attitude. Dummy. There's something I gotta do. Thanks for cooking for me. Command you to stop thinking about her. What should I do about you? I didn't want to let you go before, and now I'm more certain than ever. I'll never let you go.